starting to worry. A few days ago, Mrs. Catherine started sleeping in Saul's room with the children. She's been avoiding me lately. Is she ashamed of something? Alexander and I have lived in this house for 16 years, with her and Mr. Sebastian. We've seen the children grow since they were babies. I don't understand this sudden change in attitude. I saw her playing and reading with the children in the living room last night. They looked exhausted. I could hear...
Over there! The hiding place! Was that for real, or am I imagining things? Huh. It really stinks in here. sure if I should be relieved, to be honest. Hey, Julia? Are you okay? What is this? Go.
Huh.
It's a good thing I'm not wearing high heels. Hello? Anybody there? Yes. I don't get it. I just don't get any of this. Thank you. poor bird. Made it. Damn it, that was close. Huh? Yes.